This is the Taidu keyboard.
Yeah.
This is the keyboard. There's two USB ports, the cable, and you plug both in.
Wow, awesome.
So, yeah. You can change the color setting by pressing Fn and then 1 through 7. So this is 1, nothing happens, only bright red. Number 2, it flashes. Fn3, it's 1 by 1 and then it goes away. Fn4, it explodes with colors. Fn5 is like a cross, kind of. Fn6 is a straight line. Fn7 is a straight line too. And then under the keyboard there are silver axles, and this is what it looks like. And when we cover that, and it's extended so it's higher. The top is like this. There's a USB, and on the back there's two. You can pull up, and then one more. So it makes your keyboard higher. And over here we have the this thing that has the label on it.
Taidu.
And the cable is cable's like that. So this is the Taidu keyboard, and then when we close the lights, this is a better view. You can press Fn9 to make the sides change colors. And this is the sound of it. It's pretty loud. Awesome.